one of the fundamental reasons why relationships break down is about we arguing for who is right. Versus by default, if I'm right, the other is wrong. Okay? And yes, as much as you and the other person fundamentally belong to one religious belief system, some cultural belief, hey, we live in a big, broad world. You can see on social media something else that exists. And yes, as much as you adhere to some system of living, you recognize that you want to step out and play. As much as it's dangerous for you, you will want to go out there. And let's look at it again. Why do they do what they want to do? Because every one of us have that little child within us at some level. I'm not saying it's right. That says, I want to go and experience this world. In fact, what that does is gets the heart rate going. It just gets the energy. It may even get the cortisol and adrenaline going, levels going. And the pursuit or the challenge becomes their biggest deal, even though their society disagrees. So what's more important is to not say who is right, but I will look at it more so from a perspective of what is right, or more in a more hopefully embracing statement, what is truth? Because as much as you say it's right, it may not be truth. And the truth is, yes, that may be in keeping with your morals, your principles, your values, and your ethics. But recognize, as much as your partner says, I will adhere to your morals, principles, values, and ethics, all of us invest different amounts into that value. As much as you value it as an infinite amount, someone else will say, this is worth $5, not anymore. And at that moment, when you were in their life, they may say, I value you infinitely. They meet so and so. What happens? Your value diminishes. And lo and behold, that person's value shoots through the ceiling. And you are left trying to stand on water. And that's the challenge. Why do people do what they do? They are driven by instincts, by an energy that makes them do what might be seen completely wrong, even in the society they live in. But yet in another society may be seen as completely right. And what will happen as a result, they gravitate towards that society.